Hello friends, I am Rahul and you are with Rahul Ahirwar channel. People are talking about that will lockdown be extended in our India after the 14th April. So let us start. As we know that cases of the coronavirus is increasing very rapidly and we have reached 2,098 cases on the coronavirus. As we talk about 6 and 4 days ago, we had not lots of cases of coronavirus. We were thinking that when lockdown will be implemented in whole India, so cases will not be increased and new cases will not come. But new cases are coming continuously in our India. So people are asking question. And they have doubt that it can be increased lockdown on our India because new cases are coming and people have fear that because new cases are coming continuously, for there is no good news for about the coronavirus that vaccine has come and scientist has discovered the medicine of the coronavirus. So that's why people have doubt that if coronavirus vaccine of coronavirus will not be developed, so what will be happen? And if treatment will not come, whole India and whole world will be affect. So that's why people have doubt that what will be happen after 14 April. People are asking the question and they are discussing that it can be increased in our India. Because why am I saying that? Because the cases of the coronavirus, new cases of the coronavirus is coming continuously and it is increasing very rapidly. And as we talk about the coronavirus cases in the state wise, so many states are affected. I'm gonna tell you that state wise affected number of the coronavirus. When we talk about new cases of coronavirus, so it is increasing it state wise, I am telling you. So first is the Kerala 265, Punjab 46, Delhi 152, Jammu and Kashmir 62, Ladakh 13, Rajasthan 239, Uttar Pradesh 113, Maharashtra 338, Tamil Nadu 234, Telangana 124, Haryana 43, Andhra Pradesh 132, Himachal Pradesh 4, Gujarat 86, Odisha 4, West Bengal 37, Bihar 24. So these are cases are increasing nowadays and state wise. So it is condition is very bad. And if you talk about Madhya Pradesh, so cases of Madhya Pradesh is increasing very rapidly and we are about to reach 98 cases. And mostly cases in the Jabalpur and Indore. If you talk about the Maharashtra and Delhi, so cases are increasing very rapidly. Nobody will say that lockdown will not be increased. We are seeing that the cases are increasing. So according to my opinion, it can be extended, it can be increased in our India because the condition is very bad. And if we talk about the government, so government has implemented lockdown, but government are not doing other thing that government must have done that. So that's why the cases are increasing that. And when we go to the media house and watch TV channels, so people are debating the Hindu and Muslim. They are not thinking about that, our India, what is happening our India, and it is global emergency of India. And if the spread of coronavirus in community, so nobody will save. Extent of the lockdown, so of course it will be increased because the cases are increasing. If cases will increase, lockdown will be implemented and it will be increased. So this is my opinion. What do you think about? So you can tell me in comment box. So you can, if you want to join my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you very much.